you know, the vision that you have to get millions of vehicles, there will be a lot of capital required?
There will be, absolutely. Yeah. To create this whole industry in India will require a lot of capital, and we are not the only ones investing. The entire industry will invest.
Yeah.
We might, you know, we will compete also, but invest also, right? So I don't see the investment being a constraint. There are a lot of investors globally looking at investing in this space in India. So I think it's going to be an exciting ride over the next decade.
Yeah, one thing that you've done very well is that you've got some very marquee investors. So, you know, the question I had is, of course, at every stage, getting that kind of capital requires growth metrics and showing or demonstrating the success metrics. Besides that, do you think you as an entrepreneur have also, you know, the faith and that kind of money has also come because of the conviction that you've had?
In the end, investors want to see a vision. Investors want to see a sustainable business model to achieving that vision. And investors want to see execution towards that strategy and business model and vision, right? And any company which can deliver all three will never face shortage of funds. So we've had moments where we have, you know, there have been tough times for us. There have been moments when we've excelled on everything and we made mistakes, we've learned from them. But in general, we have got a lot of investor support. Even when we've found the going to be tough for a while, and our investors have always backed us. But the key learning here for entrepreneurs is it's important to dream big, right? It's important to make a big ambition. And if you can clearly articulate that ambition and you can clearly show how it is a real business, and if you have a track record of execution, or if you can demonstrate the execution over time, there will be no lack of capital for you. It's not like mereko paisa mil raha hai, Vijay ko mil raha hai, kisi aur ko mil raha hai. It's not the person here. It's the fact that there is a clear vision, a clear business model, and a clear execution.
One criticism that you get in the ecosystem and people talk about is Ola is Bhavish Aggarwal. And we've discussed that, right? Is that there is this, and of course, it's not just an India phenomenon. It's like I think globally, Apple bought Steve Jobs, or you know, or we hear Facebook is Mark Zuckerberg, and there's this thing that Ola is Bhavish, and Bhavish is aggression and his drive.
See, I think if you look at any company, you think Microsoft, one name will come up. You think Tata, one name will come up. You think any company, one name will come up. That doesn't mean that one person is driving all the value. Aisa kabhi hota hi nahi. That one person ends up becoming the face of the company, like it or not. Some people are media shy. Some people are very proactive in media. But always, an organization is always associated with a face. But in our company, you know, if I were doing all the things, mere baal sare safed ho chuke hote abhi tak, right? And I would have gone bald. वैसे भी कल मैंने एक ट्रेलर देखा आयुष्मान की मूवी आ रही है कि जिसमें यू नो इट्स अबाउट बॉल्ड पीपल सो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू दैट बट यू नो इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल फॉर वन गाय टू डू एवरीथिंग वी हैव अ वेरी सॉलिड टीम पीपल हु हैव स्टेड ऑन विद अस फॉर मेनी इयर्स पीपल हु हैव जॉइंड अस इन द लास्ट फ्यू इयर्स एंड एक्चुअली डिलीवर्ड रियल वैल्यू इन द एंड इट्स नेवर अबाउट वन ऑर टू पीपल कैन नॉट बिल्ड लॉन्ग टर्म सस्टेनेबल वैल्यू वन थिंग विच वी हैव डन वेरी इन अ वेरी फोकस्ड वे एज रिगार्ड्स अ पीपल इज एम्पावर द यंग पीपल You know, because when you're in your late 20s or early 30s, you know, दिल में जोश बहुत होता है, passion होता है, कुछ करना होता है, fight मारनी होती है, दिन में 15 घंटे काम करने का भी मन होता है, और you don't get dejected by failures, right? So in Ola, a lot of people actually who deliver value are the young people at mid management and at senior management and at at the junior levels. So Ola, in general, compared to some of our peers, much more younger a company.